culverts that was removed, and this has only been out for one winter, and this is how much erosion has already happened at this location. So we're trying to put in a willow wattle. So we're going to string a bunch of willows together and then like basically nail them into the soil so that it changes the velocity of the water, and then hopefully the roots of the willows will grow into the soil base.
We'll keep heading. We're actually going to head down there where that picture was taken.
So the road was coming over this? That's crazy.
That old road is basically where the vegetation stops.
Okay. That's pretty crazy.
That picture on the front is basically where we're standing now. But some of the rocks were embedded in the sand. Some of them are probably way out to sea by now. So we had to find a way to get an excavator down low enough to get the rocks, but without getting into the water. So we had to wait for low tides and a lot of really amazing equipment operators. It's already come here this last spring. There was plants growing in there that I've never seen growing in there. There was more amphibian life in there. The elephant seals started to use this beach. So it's already, wildlife and nature are already starting to take it back.
What do we call this little drop?
A road del oso.
Del oso.